Question 3 asks us how much of a 25 MeV proton, so energy equals...